I only have one important insight about details.
Press freedom is a global concern.
It is through inquiring from what you've heard that you can get really good stories. That is research. You go where the story is.
I'm young and I'm foolish.
Listen has always been exciting and challenging.
Don't have no hindi reliable, biased, na may interest na pa rin maprotektahan.
That's why we are doing these projects po, or these programs po, para po ipakita to the other branch po that wala naman po kailangan ikatakot sa pag-disclose ng information.
All those details that you have or did not have can make or break your story.
Now it is your duty to give the juiciest details to the public.
Because we have access to the internet, the medium must become democratized. Anyone can produce content.
Remember this, in-depth stories take time to produce. So if you are assigned to write a story for Talamitan, huwag na huwag ninyong mamadaliin.
So what kung may event na ganito? Anong epekto nito sa community ko?
Hindi ka nag-focus masyado dun sa in-investment. There will always be a loophole.
So, I think yun po kasi yung nagiging notion dati na kapag po ba may FOI program, makukuha na lahat ng information about isang politiko.
Diba? Kasi meron mga ibang bagay na hindi siya nare-report.
Still, it is mandated by the Constitution po. That's why the government agencies must disclose it to the public.
Totoo ba? You need to confirm.
I still think that despite everything, journalism is still worth pursuing.
We should be there. We should see, we should feel, we should smell, we should taste.
We are wasting our efforts po na sana po na ipaprovide namin sa other means para mo po maipagbigay namin sa public service.
We raised the issue of poor compliance with journalism standards. But what is our response to this?
Medyo lalalim lang ang level natin ng reporting.
So he's fond of issuing provocative statements. Yun nga lang, because hindi prepared yung speech niya, conflicting yung statements niya.
Still writing, because yun yung ating magiging weapon, and yun ang magiging paraan natin to stay relevant in the age of information overload.
And it is through research that you give more to your audience.
Contribute kayo para maging successful yung ating Talamitan, and you can really empower our communities through our stories. Thank you very much.
My question is for something that is supposedly one of the primary agenda tools to satisfy an authentic desire to truly be open, accessible, accountable, and transparent to the public. Do you think there really is hope to pass the FOI law under the Duterte administration? Maybe I'll pray.
Don't forget the truth. As journalists, we are here to expose the truth. To give the public the truth and nothing else. I'm gonna breathe.